A warning if you're trying to buy items from an online marketplace. Police say a group of three men in the greater Grand Crossing neighborhood are luring people to a home near 71st and Langley to complete a sale. Once the victims arrive, they are robbed at gunpoint before the thieves run off. Chicago police say if you need a safe place to buy or sell an item, you can stop by any Chicago Police District.